What's up, guys?
Hayes here, and I'm gonna be unboxing this. I've kind of already unboxed it. Here we go. So it's like some basketball thing, and So this is what the box looks like. So it has the basketball and basketball players. And you gotta try to shoot it into there because it's basically basketball. So you get four of the basketball, and that's all you get. Instructions. Okay, so now we're gonna see what we have to do. Okay, so I'm gonna start out with the red. The yellow ball. These are the normal ball. They're different. I think the yellow one's a little bit smaller. Okay, so how do I do this?
Okay, lift that piece.
Go ahead and put this on the little platform. Good. Here we go. Got one down. Okay. I'm also going to put this one while I can. I got half of this whole thing done. Okay, so now I'm gonna work on the green one, and I need to get hoop, the backboard. Do that. Now I got that done. So now I need this piece just like from the other one. And then this part of it is going to go
snaps. You put it on like that.
Okay, so now I'm going to put it in the green thing. Wait, I'm going to put this in last, actually. So, what I've done so far. Okay. So now we're gonna put this thing in. However it's supposed to go. Okay, I got that in. Pieces, they go down like. How do you do this?
I think this one's.
Okay, I think we'll just have to come back to these, but we'll do these pieces.
These are hard too.
Yeah, this is really hard. Okay. And they obviously can do it. Both sides. And it's kind of curved. Okay, so now I need the other green. This one. Put this one in. That. Not make it easy for me to pick up the ball. So, get this little ball. Okay, so now we're gonna do the red ones until we're done with this one.
Wait.
First of all, I still gotta figure out how to do this. How do people do this? Make a shot into the shredder one. Made it. Oh, I don't have time. It's hard. It's hard because I gotta put my hand like this and then. Whoa. Try the orange one. See how it does. These are like ping pong balls. I'm gonna try a full court. That was full court. I like the game though. But I just gotta figure out how to put the thing. I just hit myself in the eye like this. And it didn't even hurt.
Okay.
I can grab this ball right here.
I dropped it.
I'm a dunk. I like it.
Okay. cool game though. Wait, I'm gonna take the guy down. Yeah, I don't know.
Directions.
Okay.
Are you recording? Okay, let's see what the directions say. Okay. So these pieces go.
Yeah,
on the side. Where's the other one? Other one goes on the side.
Finally got it.
Okay, and now please go over here.
Yeah, now I'm gonna do those. I just kept turning it until it goes in.
Wait, you gotta put it through here.
Yeah,
first,
that's true. I was about to say.
You got a green one and a red one.
So this one goes right. Okay, right there.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because you shoot from there. Oh.
Well, you don't shoot it.
Right, you shoot this way.
That's going to be LeBron James.
I just turn it until it goes in. Oh, I know.
Well, let's make sure this doesn't break it.
Okay, so that.
Oh, so you guys got a little key.
It's like a key.
Go to the bottom. Yeah, I did this. I think this is pretty big.
I like the fact that it's like clear glass, like clear plastic.
Okay. Now you gotta do the other side. You gotta take the.
Okay, so now I gotta.
Got it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. It's like a cool game.
It will. Okay,
so this is what it turns out to be, so. Now we're gonna actually try to keep it. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna do them anyway, so. Okay. So we got LeBron James and Stephen Curry. So you're supposed to play like this? It's hard.
But plus, I haven't done this.
So close.
Yes!
I did it. Okay, now I'm gonna see if I can do it from Stephen Curry's side.
And Stephen Curry is a good shooter, so I might make this first try. I don't know. But if I do, then it's probably because I was doing the other one.
just dropped it. I didn't really shoot it though. Try this one more time. No. I think my hand is just too powerful. So I'm gonna do the yellow one since it's a little bit smaller. And see if that does me any good. They are shooting from like past half court. Oh, I was off center. That one was the closest. But you don't always make a shot though. It's not like you make every single shot that you shoot in basketball. I play. That's one thing I don't like about the game. And basically, it's not actually LeBron. This is going to be hard. Not like I have four things. Wait, no, I'm going to try it. Just gave me luck. Or if it's actually just the game. I think it might just be the game though. It's not like a single color ball can just give you good luck. But that one time I did take my time on the cup. Anyways, I like this game. And really, we should do another one soon of unboxing a new game. And yeah, so bye guys. See you in the next video.